Hi guys, today I'm going to play Royal High and tell y'all the items
That I regret buying.
Let's get into the video.
Signal and I'll meet you after dark.
So here I did buy in Royal High a lot of items, and I don't use a lot of them. I don't even know where I am. Okay, let's go home. Where is Royal High? I don't even mind what I play. Okay. Y'all didn't look at nothing, okay. So I have a lot of stuff. I do own a lot of stuff. almost kind of all the Royal High items. Just kidding. I'm not gonna show off because that's horrible. And what outfit do I have on? This outfit will do. I think this outfit will do. Yeah, let's go with this outfit. I'm tired of the Vinia Park. I always say that. But I am. So I'm just gonna go to my apartment. I guess that's the best place for me to record. Alright, finally, I am in my apartment. This took so long. Okay, so the items that I regret buying are in the shop. So things that I regret buying are wings. When I was a beginner, I bought like a lot of wings, and kind of my whole wing inventory is kind of full, but not that a lot. So some of these were my dream wings, which I decided to spend diamonds on these wings because I wanted to. So, and they were my dream wings. So yeah, that's one thing that I regret buying a lot of wings. Next are skirts. There's not a lot of skirts that I regret buying. Yes, I do regret buying Royal Stroll in the Garden because it's not my type and it doesn't fit my style and my style of skirt. It's just not my type of skirt. But other than that, it is really pretty. Better than the original one. So I think that they did a great job reworking that skirt. But unfortunately, it's not my favorite. So yeah, I don't own a lot of skirts. Next, heels. Y'all may be saying,
why do you regret buying heels?
Well, here's the thing. The thing with the heels are that I bought a lot of chicken heels and a lot of people actually hate chicken heels. I don't. They're not my type. They are okay, but I don't use them at all. I just keep them because I bought them back in the days. I was struggling. I was a noob. I know what I'm gonna do this week. A idea just popped out of my hand. Okay. I'm not gonna say the idea, but y'all will see the idea that I'm talking about. But I did buy almost the whole chicken heel collection, which I don't use any of them, so I regret buying that. Next are mermaid fins, mermaid tails. I don't know what they're called. But I regret buying these because I don't use them at all. Like, I haven't even wear it. How many years have I been playing royalehigh? 3 years. In 3 years, I haven't used the tails or fins. Well, in 2 years. You can totally see in 2 years because they are out of the shop. They took it out of the shop. So these are, I'm not sure if I'm giving the wrong information, but I think that the tails are rare. I don't know, because they are not tradable, so I think that's what makes them rare. So, I have no idea why I bought these back in the days. So I thought that I would dress up as the Little Mermaid. I think so. That's why I probably bought it, but I don't use them. I think I just used them once, and that's all I used them for. Next, what item? I have a lot of items that I regret buying. Oh yes, yes, yes. I know what item I regret buying. Where is the item? The fan. Which is coming back. Well, it is on the shop right now. Go and shop for that cherry blossom set. Go. Anyways. this cherry. Oh my goodness. Yeah, tropical? No. I don't know what it is, but I know. All I know, it is a fan. A hand fan, okay? I bought it because I thought that I would use it a lot, that it would be my favorite item to wear all the time. No, I was wrong. I haven't used it. I think I used it like 2 or 4 or 5 times. But other than that, I haven't used it that much. So I kind of regret buying that. Another thing that I regret buying is this Arches, I don't know what it's called, shoulder bag from Valentine's Day. I regret buying that because I don't use it a lot. Because it goes through the skirt. And these skirts that I like to use, they don't fit that bad. So I'm like, okay, go away, bag. Okay. another thing. Oh yes, yes, yes. I regret buying the Princess Star Crystal stuff. No, Princess Starfrost Crystal Scepter, because I haven't used it at all. I haven't used it at all. I only use it if I wear the outfit, like the whole Starfrost set. Then I would use the whole Starfrost set, including the Crystal Scepter. But other than that, I wouldn't actually use it like an item that I would wear. And like right now, I have nothing. I wouldn't actually wear it. Because it's not my type, but I just bought it because it goes with the set, so you know you cannot break those sets apart. what else? I have a whole list of items that I regret buying, but I don't seem to find the items. Oh yes. Mermaid glam earrings. And the St. Patrick's earrings. I regret buying the mermaid glam earrings because I haven't used them
in a long long, long, long time ago.
So, it cost me like 10k diamonds, I think. And I haven't used it at all. That's kind of what I regret buying that. Second are these two pair of earrings. I haven't used them at all, and they cost me like 2k diamonds each, and I didn't use them at all. I hope I said the price right, but I think I did it wrong, like always. So yeah, that's what I totally regret buying. Yeah, that's mostly it. That's Well, I'm here. I'm going to give you a reminder. Go and log into your computer if you haven't, so you can get your diamond prize. And also go sleep so you actually can, like, actually go and get some diamonds. So go do that. Bye, guys. Head on the pillow, I could feel